I do wash my hair? What do I do next? What products do I use? Oil sheen. Well, olive oil for my hair. It's with coconut mix with it. I use that. This is an old product. You know I'm old. But yeah, this is when I was a little kid. Use that hair lotion. Blue Magic. Or if not this, it would be Suave 8. And then the oils. Since I did this three times already, I'm good. I just put a blow dryer and then grease my scalp and then blow dry it again. And that's it. That's it. I'm getting another that. Since I'm the only one to have a bathroom, I feel like I need another, I need a bathroom that's big enough. Basically. Really, I do feel like I need a bigger bathroom. Then I can decorate it a little bit more. But this bathroom's not big. Not at all. Because where you see that towel at, next to that, that's the toilet. And across from that, that's the shower. That's it. But let's get to this hair. Since it's wet and I need another outlet. Like, I had one listen to my music. But yeah, I combed it out already. I'm gonna use this for my hair. And this is what it looks like. Blue Magic have every kind. Blue, green, yellow. I only put a little bit. Since it's thick. And my hair is wet. And we're gonna kill two stones in one. No, I'll just blow dry it first and then grease it. But since it's wet, my scalp, y'all can see that? My scalp is perfect. It's not flaky, nothing. Mm-hmm. you can tell it's not long. That's it. That's the ponytail. Used to be longer than that. Thicker than that. I want to say that word, but I'm not. You said what word? Aging.
Thank you.
You can see, it's still greasy. Give me a second, I'm getting broom. This is what we like now. Oh.